Do you know where I am? I'm in Shenzhen. Shenzhen has skyscrapers, super busy traffic, and many interesting people. They're super nice people, studying, living, making money, and exploring in the city. Shenzhen is a great city. Come and listen to my story.
My name is Alya and I came from Russia. I'm an artist. I have my company in Shenzhen, and so I do paintings and handmade design of all kinds of products. Glass, wood, clothes, shoes, everything. Because when I was a child, I was 100% sure that I can't do anything with my hand. I had very low confidence. I didn't know how to paint, I didn't play any musical instrument, I couldn't do any crafts, so I had like, okay, I can do that stuff. Yeah, and then suddenly when I was 19 or 20 years old, I just started. If I'm like at home, if I don't go out, I can paint like for 7-8 hours. If I'm very, very inspired, like 10 hours. But because now I don't do only like paintings, I also do like handmade design. So I have to find the balance, so yeah, to do both.
So actually all my paintings are abstract, so they're not realistic. And it's very difficult to explain the meaning behind it. Because the meaning actually will depend on you. Depends on your life experience, depends on your ideas about yourself, about the world around you. But I feel like all my paintings have a lot of images you can play with. So you have to use your imagination to make a story based on each painting. When I paint, I don't make any sketch. I have no idea what I'm going to paint. I just put colors randomly in a way. Yeah? But my paintings are not just like colors, they're like images. So there is an eye, and this is like a beak, okay, and this is a neck. So I don't know what you can see here. Yeah. And also, like, if you put it this way, okay, so there is already something different. It's just like a combination of colors that gives that image like special shape. So most of my paintings are like that. I feel it's my own style. So I can't put it like in a box and say this is like that style. Usually it takes like a week. Even like small one, because I use many, many details and a lot of colors. A girl in the forest. I wrote like a small story about it. And it's like about a little girl in the forest and who is alone and she's afraid. But she has like a protector.
I think this painting is somewhere like special. I think like when you look at the painting, you can see something about the soul of the artist or like his mood, what is in his mind, his ideas, like the colors he used. Like I would say, like I would like to meet this person and talk to him about the painting. I want to know, where do you take your inspiration when you paint?
我借用了江南学校这个题材，吸取了中国水墨画里面的一些精髓。第一，空，空灵；第二，静，安静的静。
No, I do only handmade products, so I'm the only one who can do it actually. Paintings also. So far I do everything by myself. But if like in the future I will decide to do something different. But I cooperate with like art galleries that help me to promote and to sell my paintings.
I do my website, yes, I don't sell on my website. And also I use Chinese media to promote and to sell my products, like Douyin, Weibo. Yeah, it's a little bit wrong to use Chinese application, but yeah, I have to use it. Got me feeling like proper strawberry.
I
didn't study art in a professional way. Actually, I just do by myself.
I think all of us actually have some talents.
My idea is just to express what is within me. I have many exhibitions, but mostly in Shenzhen. But I want to have like big, big exhibition for myself. So to show all my paintings. Because I feel if I just show one painting or two, people really like cannot understand my style and what I'm doing.